So today we are starting something new. It's called the Confirmed Transfers and Rumors Show, where we talk about the latest transfer news every week. If you do want to see more of this series, please leave a big thumbs up so I know to continue it. And if you're new and you want to see more episodes, click the subscribe button right now and the notification bell so you don't miss any more. So we have three parts to this episode. The first part will be the confirmed transfers. Second part will be major current rumors. And the third part will be called Express Transfer Rumors, where I just read off a few little headlines in the transfer rumors. So we'll start off with the confirmed transfers. I'm just going to read off the major ones in the last few weeks or so. Jan Kirchhoff has gone to Bolton now. Moya has gone from Atletico Madrid to Real Sociedad. Montari has gone from Pescara to Deportivo La Coruña. Gaetan has gone from Atletico Madrid to Dalian Yifang. Carrasco has gone from Atletico Madrid to Dalian Yifang. And Jose Fonte has gone from West Ham to Dalian Yifang. So Dalian Yifang have really bolstered their squad over the last few weeks. These transfers should be available in FIFA 18 now, so if you update your squads, you will have them in the new teams, besides the ones that went to the Chinese League. So Gaetan, Carrasco, and Jose Fonte, who went to Dalian Yifang, might not be in the game anymore, or they're still going to be in the game because they play for the national team. I'm not really sure. So now we move on to the best part of the episode, which is the major current rumors. This is where I'm going to read a little bit in depth into the latest rumors surrounding players' transfers, and we're going to read the few news articles that there are available. So the first one today is Griezmann to Barcelona. Goal.com says that Griezmann has considered leaving Atletico last summer but stayed due to the club's transfer ban. Now in June, his release clause of 200 million is going to become 100 million and he will be Barcelona's top target next season. This could be an interesting one because I always thought Griezmann was going to go to Man United because those were the rumors back then. I don't know, but Barcelona, it might happen and might not happen. They do probably have the money for him. And I guess Griezmann going to Barcelona wouldn't be a bad move for his career, but I think he'd be better off somewhere else. The next big rumor is Mario Balotelli to Juventus or Napoli. Goal.com says that Balotelli will be a free agent in the summer and is looking for a return to Serie A. Balotelli has sort of rescued his reputation with 39 goals in two seasons at Nice. Balotelli has said to a newspaper that he likes Napoli or Juventus and Milan wouldn't be an option because he's been there already like two or three times. But recently, Juventus chief executive Marotta insists the club is not interested. I do like Balotelli because I do have an Italian background. I always supported the guy. It's a shame his character let him down in the last few years, but he sort of rescued himself at Nice, which is good to see, and I'd be interested to see where he ends up, you know, and hopefully he does do better and he can play for the Italy national team again. So the next rumour is about Martial. The rumour is Martial to Juventus. Apparently Manchester United want to hold off interest from Juventus and they are currently trying to renegotiate Martial's contract. But the report is that Martial's agent was seen talking to Nedved, who is a Juventus chief. As a United fan, I'd love to see Martial stay, obviously, because I think he's a very good talent and he's pretty young as well. But I know that he's not really getting the game time he needs to develop due to the amount of signings we've done now up front. We've got Sanchez now, even Rashford struggling to get time. It's just tough for those two, Rashford and Martial, at the moment at United. I wouldn't be surprised if Martial does move away from Manchester United to seek more game time. So this next rumour was a little bit surprising when I first read it, but it does sort of make sense now. According to Goal.com, Milan will alert Napoli that they will start negotiations with Reina on Thursday. Pepe Reina is a summer target for AC Milan because of Donnarumma's uncertain future. So AC Milan, if they do lose Donnarumma, they want to replace him with a good quality goalkeeper, and Pepe Reina so far is what they're looking at. So this next rumour is from The Guardian. Manchester United want Ter Stegen and Umtiti. Now this sounded a little bit over the top, a little bit made up, but we'll see what it says. Apparently they want Ter Stegen to replace De Gea if he does go to Real Madrid. I mean, I guess that sort of makes sense. Real Madrid will probably, they're sort of linked to De Gea for the last few years or so, but De Gea is still sticking around at United. I'm still surprised that he's still here, to be honest, as a United fan, but if he does go, which I think he will soon one day, we need a new keeper. Maybe Ter Stegen is up there in one of our picks, but I think there's other good goalkeepers as well now. They want Umtiti as well because his release clause is only 60 million euros and Mourinho finds that a bargain. I think he's sort of right, you know. In terms of today's market, a 60 million release clause is not that much, and especially for Umtiti, who's not that bad of a defender and he's doing well at Barcelona. I think this guy could be a bargain. So this next one is for the Arsenal fans. Bellerin wants to move, but Barcelona are no longer interested. Mundo Deportivo, which is like a news thing, claims Barcelona wanted Bellerin in the last few transfer windows, but now they are no longer interested because they'd rather keep their faith in Semedo because they think he's developing nicely. So I know that Bellerin has had his issues with Arsenal fans and Arsenal Fan TV or something like that. So let me know if you're an Arsenal fan and if you want to see Bellerin stay or leave. So we're pretty much done with the big rumours, but now we're going to move on to part 3 called Express Rumours, where I'm going to give you quick and brief headlines about current transfer rumours according to goal.com. So Malcolm is now on Bayern Munich's radar as well as Arsenal's, and both teams are expected to make a move for him in the summer window. Apparently Manchester United are keen on Rafael Varane, who plays for Real Madrid, and Real Madrid may sell him if the offer is 60 million euros or above. Personally, as a United fan, we definitely need a nice centre-back to replace Smalling and Jones and all that stuff, so I would happily welcome Varane to the club. I think he's a great player. So this next one is a little hard to believe, but Marco Asensio, who's a Real Madrid player, to Chelsea. According to reports, Chelsea are keen to sign Asensio. Now, I think a lot of teams are keen to sign Asensio, but whether that happens or not is a whole different story. But regardless, that was the latest headline regarding Asensio. Next, we have Gareth Bale back to Spurs. Apparently, since Bale's stock has fallen, the only team willing to buy him is former club Tottenham. I think that's a little bit slack, whoever wrote that headline. But I would like to see Gareth Bale back at Spurs. He had a great run at Spurs. Real Madrid, he hasn't really taken off yet. He's had a few injuries and stuff like that. He's struggling to make the first 11. But I think this one might or might not happen. I think it's more leaning on the not going to happen. But we'll see what eventually pans out, I guess. Look at Pogba, who went back to Manchester United after he played at Juventus. So this next headline, I think, is definitely in the not going to happen lane. Mignolet to Napoli or Dortmund? Apparently, both clubs are interested in signing Mignolet. I don't rate Mignolet at all. He's terrible in PES. I don't think he's that good in real life as well. Some Liverpool fans might like him. Some probably hate him. I think he's done a lot of mistakes over the last few years. I just don't rate him up there with your De Gea's and stuff like that. I think he's just more of a average keeper than a phenomenal keeper. So this next little rumour is about Sessegnon. Apparently Ryan Sessegnon, who plays for Fulham, said he prefers to join Liverpool if he leaves Fulham in the summer. Now that would be an interesting move for that guy. I've heard a lot about this kid, but I haven't really watched him. Apparently he's a very good young talent, and eventually he'll get his run in the Premier League and stuff like that. We'll see where he ends up, I guess. Eventually he's going to have to leave Fulham, maybe in the summer. We'll see if he ends up at Liverpool. So the next little headline is Werner to Manchester United or Liverpool. Werner is a Red Bull Leipzig player. I think he's a striker. He has admitted that he hopes to play in the Premier League soon/in the future. And he named Liverpool and Manchester United as his preferred destinations. Now, as a United fan, I hope he comes to us over Liverpool, but we'll see what happens. So that is all for transfer rumours, but now I want to talk about what I want to do with this series. I hope you did enjoy this first episode. I know it's probably not going to be the best, but I will try to improve it over the next few weeks, so I will be taking feedback in the comments. But I do want to continue this series because as much as it is fun to play the FIFA games and stuff like that, I think it's also cool to mix it up and talk about real life football, and the transfer rumours can get pretty crazy at times and stuff like that. And there can be some big transfers, so it's always good to report on that stuff and give my opinions. I want it to be basically like a weekly show, so we'll probably test it for 3 to 4 weeks. We'll see where we end up in terms of likes and comments and feedback and then views as well. But I'm feeling positive about this series, so hopefully it can continue in the long run for the channel. And once again, just let me know in the comments if you're enjoying it, if you want to see more of this sort of stuff and how to improve it. If you want to get 10% off my FIFA 18 Career Mode Transfer Guide, which tells you real faces, player potentials, values and more, use the coupon code TRANSFER at checkout to get 10% off. If you want to watch a FIFA 19 news video, click the thumbnail on your screen right now. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, click the VK icon underneath the thumbnail.